I ordered a new computer. Going to open it up, set it up. And I just want to show you guys. It's a PC tower. Not one of them laptops. It's just oh, the lead on damage. Oh my, go on there. Come on.
You need to move on.
Why is this? It's attached like this. To keep it safe. There's a keyboard, a Dell keyboard, shirt.
You already have a keyboard.
I'm getting a, using this gaming one. And there's a mouse in there as well, Sharon. This is a, I'm just going to keep it like that. That's just a, the Dell keyboard. It's a set, Sharon. It's a whole set, basically. What else is in there? Point it over. Oops, a daisy. This is the tower. Oh god, my microphone. Did it just come out?
The microphone came out.
Oh god. Give me a second. There. I believe that's the towel, guys. That must be the monitor then.
What's that?
Monitor, I believe. We're about to find out, aren't we? Why is there an airbag? That must be the cables. For the PC.
What PC?
That tower. The tower. And the stand for the monitor. Okay. And it can move up and down. That's actually cool. I've got a blank hard drive. I believe it's got Windows 10 on it already. Let's check if anything else is in the box. Guys, there's nothing else in that box. Shona. Bubble wrap.
Stop knocking it.
Oh, I didn't. Oh.
If you want me to film it, then leave it.
I didn't mean to do that.
Fuck's sake.
Yeah. There's the tower. Randy, you need to move up. You move the chair around. You want some help there? There you go. Here's the mouse. It's an old Microsoft mouse. Okay. So I'm not going to use that. The power. Something. And the Wi-Fi hub connector. That's good.
So you have two laptops?
What?
So you have two laptops?
This is not a laptop, Sharon.
What is the screen then?
It's a PC tower.
Well, what's a PC tower then?
A bigger computer, what doesn't move.
So you have a laptop and a computer and I don't have either?
At the moment, yes.
I don't even know what I'm saying.
Sharon! We're trying to get stuff sorted here. That's rude.
Will you have it for doing this time?
Sorry about that, guys. I guess I have to spin you around. And use a standing. Sorry about that. We're going to setting this up. Let's try call the manager, Bethany Gaming. Guys, let's try to sort this out. And I've made all that cardboard that was in there to keep this safe. It's all over the floor now. Try to do that up in a little while. Got the PC screen to connect. Thank you. had 2 gig of RAM. Oh, it's on you. Oh, there it goes. Guys, I just need to get the hard drive in there. Oh god. Just hook this up. It work, I want this to go in it. Yep. Put that back in. Except I might have it in the wrong way. Guys. Turn it this way. Now I have to try a fill to get into the where I plug it in. This is harder to do. Sorry, you're looking at me like this. There's one. Just need to get number 2 in. The wire 2 for the hard drive. Then I'll just put this back to normal. There. That's for a second one, I believe. Oh my. Oops. It came out. This is a bit awkward, so I'm gonna just sit down and try to get this to go in. Thank you. how if I pull that, that one out and replug it? Need to manage to get that in somehow. Need to get this in. This is going to take the longest time. There, that bit is in. And then it goes into the four pins. Damn! Flip! Don't know why it keeps popping out. Why is it saying it's a bit too far away? Can that one go any further? That thing isn't fine. That's the wrong one. It's this one. Go down. I think this is the one to do it. Push this up. Turn it around. Put it in the wrong one. How's the filming going? Fine. That will go back in where it was. There's one. Here's the second. Second. There. It's perfect. Perfect. Everything's in. Power supply. I just needed to put my hard drive in. And the hard drive's right there. Put the cover on. harder than you think, guys, to put a... cover book on. Line it. Back up. There. Obviously I'm getting more RAM for this, guys, this computer. Actually, it's a HP computer. I thought it was a Dell. They told me it was Dell. Oh well, can't play, and if it's a PC, it's a PC. Can't play, really. Hard drive's in there. I don't think this is going to fit. Let's have a go. Nope. That's probably where my Xbox could go. I'm going to put it underneath my desk, guys, like down there. Down, right down there. Just move this out of the way. Cardboard, what was in the box. And how do I want this to go? On the side. Like that. Just need to add this stuff. Oh, does it only come with one? Looks like it only comes with one power wire. Yeah, one power cable. Set to pull that off. No. One power cable. Interesting. Put you in. Is it a special slot? Yeah. There, that one's in. Oops. Take that. It's my other mouse. The mouse. Wireless mouse. Yeah, and she only comes with one power cable. Lucky for me, I have a power cable. Is it HMI? No. It would have to be adapter one. Just tighten this up, guys. Give me a minute. I'm down here, guys. I'm sorting this up. Fine.
Is it alright?
Yes.
Is it any good?
Yes.
What's Shana complaining about?
I've got everything, apparently. Tell her I bought this with my own money. Hey mum, when's dad ordering that wire for that other thing? Okay. Plug this one in, tighten it up so it doesn't come out. Just tightening up this so it doesn't drop out. Thank you. microphone. You can put the microphone slot in the back. Checking if there's anything else, guys. That's the old mouse. Coming on. Oh, did it just come up with something? Need a bit quicker, don't I? F12. It's doing something. Did they break it in shipping or something? I might not have the system on it yet. What on earth is it doing, guys? Might need me to download this system. One. Hurry up.
Where's this tower then?
Right there.
Where? Ah, oh, that's nice and neat. We got it all connected up?
Yeah, but I don't think it's got system on it. I need to find my other memory stick. Same colour, so there's a different thing on it. Now it should work. Come on. Let's see if I can put my other hard drive in. This is my original computer software. Something happened to some shipping. Guys, I'm going to leave it here. And I'm going to try sort this out and I'll be back with you in a little bit. Guys, I'm back now. I've just been sorting this out. Everything's sorted. I've downloaded Windows, except I don't have the Windows activation key like on my laptop. Except that's fine. It's not going to affect me. I'll buy one event when I'll save up more money to buy one. I've set up everything, so everything on here, everything personal is not being revealed, so. I'm signing into the account I use on my laptop. That's the Mutual Gaming Industries laptop. So guys, I've been saving up for this for a long time. Now, hang on. I swear this might have remembered I had the thing. Can you come off? Welcome to Windows, come on. Close. Oh, hang on. Hasn't got the watermark. If I signed into my account, that's probably what made me not have a watermark. Oh, I have to download things. Except I will have to get that to move across a little bit. And get my stuff downloaded. I'll do that now. It's a bigger monitor actually. Let's go. Cut for Chrome. Download now. Of course I love Google Chrome, guys. I'm glad I've got no watermark on it. Download. Save. Now I need to that the other memory stick, what's in there is the internet boot internet thing. So this one is the wire internet wireless adapter for the computer to give me internet, because on this computer they don't have an internet chip, so they've put an internet adapter with the set. Let's help Google. Be downloading apps, anything like that. I put my hard drive in. We can put more RAM in there. At least. Going to get this to move across a little bit. That's downloading. So guys, send me an Instagram message what games are free on the PC. On PC, and what cool games you want to message me on Facebook, Instagram, That's what you can do. If you want to see more games. Go to downloads and updates. I should have everything on there. Netflix had that. Not getting that. Need that. I have Instagram. I'll just get that in anyone. It's been slow for some reason. This is 2 hours for the Google Chrome to update, to download. No. I just knocked my cable out. See if what's on my file. See if all my files have came on the same. Oops. Adini. Pictures. Nope. Videos. Nope. Okay, that's fine with me. As well, I'll be sending my stuff across. So, So it goes. I'll email my stuff across to myself. And use it. Except, if you enjoyed this video, and let me know what you think I should do on here, and put downloading Roblox, obviously. So, contact me on Instagram and Facebook and let me know what games I should put on here. Subscribe to Bethany Gaming. Like, subscribe to me. Guys, peace out.